Holy, so you know what we're gonna need to do immediately? So a bunch of suitcases are gonna spawn, all right? Do you know how to open them? No, yes, you can. If you whack them with anything, they open. Yeah. Now, don't, when you find sodas and booze, don't drink them, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna give you tips and just tell me what you're gonna do before you do it so you don't waste stuff. So, okay, I'm skipping this immediately. Screw this cutscene. Freaking sucks. Yeah, I'm loading too. Coley. So, there's something. All right, I'm just gonna teach you the. Do you know the controls yet? Like, you know how everything works. All right, Coley, have you spawned in? All right, I'm just gonna wait. I wonder if you're just gonna like pop. Hello, new Cole. What's up, bro? All right, come here. Come here. Oh my God, Coley, look. So look, you can actually get her dressed. I'm gonna whack her. If you whack her and Coley, just watch. Watch what I do, okay? Look at my appearance. So, is she naked for you or not? Because if she's not naked, you can get it too. Okay, Coley. So, I'm gonna open all of these and then give you the materials. Heck yes. I already got electrical tape. Coley, you need to stop whacking her. Stop whacking her. And I'm gonna kill this bird. Well, is she naked already? Okay, yep, now you got it. Okay, so Coley, I forgot what you need to make a slingshot. Slingshot is, oh, we also need cloth. Okay. Coley, I'm gonna make you a slingshot. And so you don't do anything. Don't do anything. No. No, you can't. God, I freaking can't get the suitcase. Okay, Coley, don't do anything. Don't do anything, okay? I promise you. I'm a pro at this, Coley. Do you know how many freaking hours I've put into this game already? I've already put in, I think. All right, I'm killing some fish for us right now. I just killed Dory. Nemo, they don't have tropical fish in this game. Okay, Coley. I'm gonna open the rest of the suitcases. Don't do suitcases though. Don't do literally just freaking stand there, okay? We got booze. That's good. We can make explosives later. I'm already at full. Okay, Coley. You're gonna have to not lose me, okay? All right, so I have enough. I have enough cloth. I have enough this. How many? We just need one stick. Oh yeah, smack it and then pick up what's inside. Or actually give it to me. Okay, never mind. Yeah, that we can make explosives later on in the game with that. Okay, Coley. I have to find a landmark first to tell which place on. Because I. Once we find a landmark, either like the butthole or something else, then I can tell my way around. So just follow me. Big opening. Take these. We can use those to craft health mixes. So. Once we find where we are, we're gonna have to. Okay, so. Oh, Coley, do you want a shark head? Don't. Yeah, like slide down. Yeah, that's good. So, do you see their heads? You see where, like, his neck is? Just keep chopping at it. Just like, yeah, just keep doing that. And now pick it up. Pick it up. You have a shortcut. Do you want to see what it looks like from my point of view? Do you want to see? You want to see what? Look, is this is what it looks like. All right, Coley. So now you see that that boat over there? Yeah, you can't. All right, Coley. Just don't worry about it. We can kill this turtle and make a water collector. Okay, Coley. Just don't do anything. Coley, don't pick up anything, okay? Coley, come here. Come here. There's something you're gonna need to see. You ever seen this happen? All right, Coley. Coley, look, I have a turtle shell. Yes, yes. What you do on the, yeah, you can use it as a sled. All right, so don't do anything while we're in here, okay? Oh, I forgot, I don't have the rebreather yet. So Coley, if you don't know, I just freaking use YouTube to find everything. Oh, Coley, there's sharks in these waters, so swim fast. Have you ever been attacked by a shark yet in this game? Oh, I found a, actually, I know everything that's in here. I'm gonna give air tanks. All right, Coley, we're done in here. Oh crap, hold on, we're gonna need to, there's a piece of rope that spawns up here. All right, Coley, so now I know where we are, so just follow me, okay? We're gonna get on land before we start going places, okay? Did you find a shark? Okay, good. No, you're gonna get the frick out of there or we're gonna die. Okay, Coley, so over there, got a decapitated shark. It's just, you love to see it. All right, I'm gonna get what's in here. I'm gonna get the, Coley? You're gonna need to cover me since I'm gonna look on YouTube and find, I'm gonna find a place to put stuff, okay? All right, Coley, just cover me and make sure I don't get killed. Okay, so the first thing I want to get is the, it's not safe to go in caves yet, so we should probably, okay, never mind YouTube, we're gonna do that later. Coley, stop and follow me, or you will die. No, they were killed by the cannibals and put on land. Coley, it's better if you, I'm the one who has the materials, because I know how to craft stuff. Yeah, that's a good thing. It's better for me to have the materials than you. Because right now, to me, you're considered stupid when it comes to this game. Because you're not as experienced as me. Yeah. Don't try to, yeah, pick up the meat though if you do kill a birdie. Oh crap, I forgot. We need to make a, here, before I make a spear, I'm gonna make, oh. Is it? Oh, sorry, Coley. No, we can actually kill each other in this game. I didn't think that was, here, hold on. Let me, okay, yeah. You're fine, okay? What the frick? They call me... No, look, do you see that name tag over there? I need to find a way to kick them out of the game. Coley, did you leave the server open? Yeah. Coley, they're probably gonna screw up our world. Coley, I'm gonna go back to main menu and make this a closed server. Okay? Yeah. So I'm gonna make this become a closed server. Did it kick you out? Okay, well, you're gonna have to leave and join again. Since we were too much of idiots to save. Yeah. Exit to main menu and then I'll send you another invite from a world with proper settings. Okay. Create lobby. Alright. I'm gonna, you know, I've made Sony pissed at me twice. They said if they get mad at me one more time, my channel's getting deleted. Or, no, not my channel. My account's getting deleted. Alright, I'll send you an invite. Oh, crap, no. That's not what I meant to do. Did you join? Are you in the process of joining? Like, are you loading? Okay. I accidentally didn't wait for you and started it, but because you already accepted it, I don't know what's gonna happen. Dude, I've broken this game more than 5 times. Okay, so did you join? Or are you still loading on something? Okay, I'm gonna steal Sally's dress real quick. They call her Sally Sade or something like that. I wonder if you're able to get her head. Almost everything in this game, you can chop its head off of its dead body. Can you get Sally's head? You cannot get Sally's head. Okay, Coley. Oh, I forgot. You can't build a church yet because we don't have the proper blueprints. So you can build a church in this game, and they're just like these massive structures, and then you can use this glitch to make it a second floor. Where? Come here. I'm out here. Okay, once again, don't do crap. I will feed you. I'm Mother Bear and your idiot son. Yeah, you're adopted from a different country. Alright, Coley. We spawn right next to where we were last time. Yeah? Yeah. Okay, Coley. Follow me. We're not gonna go that way this time. Okay, so... the first place we're gonna go is I can navigate if we follow the sea. Okay, Coley. So if you line yourself up with the God tree, which is that tree right over there, if we keep walking that way, we will make it to the butthole. And you can locate literally locate pretty much everything from the butthole. Here, let's grab a quick sip. Yeah, they deleted frogs from this game, but you can still hear them. Here, I'm just grabbing us some fish. If you whack fish and pick, dude, just walk up and whack fish and then you can pick them up. If you actually kill them. I just killed Dory. Eh, she was a retard anyways. Oh, crap. I missed her. Alright. Coley, come over here and pick up Dory. Since I'm out of space and you need to start helping out. Okay. So, if we keep walking this way. Coley, follow me. Okay. Oh, hold up. I need to make the slingshot real quick. Because that's one of the best things for to use for hunting small animals. I only have 3 small rocks. You got knocked the fuck out. Coley, we're going over here, okay? So, Coley, when you run into cannibals, the weapon I'm gonna need you to use is the, oh crap, rabbit. I got the rabbit, okay, I killed the rabbit. All right, we can cook Mr. Rabbit later. Coley, look, I got a rabbit head. Okay. No. All right. Oh crap, deer, don't. Oh my God, you retard, Coley. I told you not to do that. I missed. Coley, don't do that. Okay, retard. Yeah, don't do that. You get 2 sticks and you can craft them into a spear. And then when you throw it at a deer, the deer is one shot. All right, Coley, I'm gonna save here, and so should you. Okay. Just craft it, dude. Press the D-pad, and then place them on the thing and craft a spear. That's your survival menu. Dude, that's your survival menu, idiot. The D-pad. The D-pad. You just put both of them, you just put 2 sticks on there, and then craft them. Don't call me that. All right, pull it out. I want to see your spear. How many sticks do you have? All right, Coley. If you don't follow me now, then I'm leaving you. And you for sure will die on your own. Okay. Why won't it? There we go. All right, Coley. Yeah, combine them. You put 2 on there, and then press the cogwheel. All right, Coley. This way. You're not the leader of anything. I believe. Okay, we're at Geese Lake right now. That's racist. This is called Geese Lake, and there's a little hole down there where you can get into a secret cave, but you need the rebreather to survive. All right, Coley, come on. Oh, crap, deer. Coley, stand still. I got it. All right, I'm gonna take all of the meat, and then I got the head. Okay. All right, yeah, we're good now. This way. Why did it just headbutt the freaking structure? All right, yeah, you grab the meat. Grab the meat. Oh crap, there's extra meat on my screen. All right, Coley, this way. Don't kill the freaking deer, okay? Okay. How many slingshot ammo? I have none. No slingshot ammo. Wow. All right, Coley. So right now we're in the fertile lands. I don't know, dude. Saving only shows up on your screen. We're at the... is this the butthole? Are we at the butthole right now? Nope, we're not at the butthole. Coley, follow me. I'm right here, idiot. Okay. I'm gonna call you a lot of- We're at the butthole! Come here! I thought said butthole. This is the butthole. I think there's an Armsy and a cowman and a couple mutants down there. So down there, don't try to peek off. Cause you're too much of an idiot. You would die. Holy. I have something funny that I'm gonna do really quick. So I'm gonna craft a... Coley? I need 4 sticks. Oh, there's a lizard. Okay. I need 4 sticks. Can you give me 4 sticks? How many sticks do you have? Coley, come here. There's a cannibal camp over here. Over here, dum-dum. Over here. So this thing, look over here. Why would you jump, retard? You're such an idiot, dude. Don't jump, retard. Okay, so this thing over here, this is called an effigy. Look at my point of view, right here. From my... Here, we need the bones off of it. Okay. Oh, hold on, lizard. I've never killed a lizard with a spear. Alright, we got the lizard skin, got the lizard, and the lizard head. Okay, all I need is 2 more sticks, which are right here. Alright, Coley, follow me. I already have enough sticks. Follow me. Something very funny is about to go down. So you might wonder, why did I need all those sticks? I'll tell you, old friend. But I'm gonna need to save before I do it. No, you can make a hang glider, but we need, I'd recommend you come and save over here. To make it, you need multiple heads, and you need a, You need a blueprint. So, yeah, save. All right. Coley, watch and learn. Oh, crap. I can't do what I was going to because I don't have a turtle shell. Coley? Coley, come here. I love you. I'm not. You're gonna die too, idiot! Why would you jump? See, that's why we saved. Oh, am I the black dude this time? Oh no. Why did I become black? Yeah, no duh, but why did I... Oh crap, I don't even have a plain axe. I didn't know that could happen. Do you still have an axe? Oh crap, we're both covered in blood. To avoid infection, we need to go wash off. Hold on, I'm really freaking thirsty, so I'm gonna drink this soda. Coley, actually, you know what, screw it. I'm gonna take fall damage. Thank you. All right, so we're covered in blood, so just walk in the water and stay in for like 30 seconds. Because if you look at your arms, you're covered in. But don't drown. What is it? Coley, I don't have anything. Like, I have no way of opening these, so can you? What the frick? Like, I don't have anything. Okay, Coley, we're gonna have to go to the Katana Cave. That is the weapon cave that is closest to us. Yes, we will. We're gonna have to fight a couple. No. Don't. I'm super low on health, Cole. No. Once we have a katana, we're gonna be good since we're on normal mode, so we can, like, literally chop the freaking cannibals' heads off with the katana. The katana is so OP when you have the, when you're on normal mode. Okay, Coley, follow me. We still haven't found a cannibal yet. No, dude, they make even scarier noises. Have you seen us? Yeah. Jordan peels us. With Lupita Nyong'o. Dude, he covered it on the kill count. With the scissors. With the tethered. You know that part where that dude goes, rah, rah! He make those, like, pterodactyl noises. That's what one of the noises that the cannibals can make sounds like. You know, for some reason, I actually kind of want to find the cannibals. Because, I mean, we already have, like, nothing. So, right now is the time we can kind of just jack around and don't care if we die. But, I still want to find a couple of things. First off, we're going to go to the butthole. No, we are not. The reason we are at the butthole is because it's easiest to navigate to the... So, I'm just going to show you where the Katana Cave is. So, you're just going to need to follow me. Like, I literally, you know, they have this game in VR. But, Coley, you know what? I am in. Don't sleep in that, okay? Because if you do, it will destroy it. It's called a temporary shelter. You only place those so you can either sleep a single night or so you can, do whatever else. I don't know. I'm gonna try to chop down a tree with a rock. No, don't, Coley, don't. That literally, I read the stats in coding, and it takes 344 hits. Coley, so come and follow me. Okay, so once we find the dam. Oh crap, the dam's right over there. Okay, Coley. Now you're still gonna need to follow me. Hold on. I'm just gonna stand still so I can. Oh, actually, I'm just gonna walk so I can regain stamina. Oh crap. Coley. You can't pause in multiplayer. And this is the exact spot where crocodiles spawn. Jesus Christ. But yeah, crocodiles do spawn here, so that's why I'd rather go in person. Or instead of, you know, just standing there and waiting for a crocodile to come eat you. I'm at full stamina, so it's fine. So, yeah, I'll cover you. I'll bash its head in with this rock. Oh my God. For how long? Why? Why do you have to get off? How did that just go right through you? Can I kill you first? Oh, hold on. I want to kill you with a rock. Here, let me. Coley, goodbye. If you want to survive, then you gotta stay on. It's just your dead body. All right, Coley. Just like, when will you actually get back on, though? Can I keep playing in this world? Oh, wait, I forgot. You should save. Next time you... Do you know how to save? No, you have to build a temporary shelter. Coley, you know how you do that? So the amount of leaves you need is, yes, but you might get killed by multiple cannibals multiple times. I actually kind of want to... Coley! Cole! You know what would be funny? So set your clip thing to 1 hour. And just stay recording while you're AFK for the whole hour. And let's see how many cannibals attack you. Wouldn't that be funny? No, so press the share button once. And then go to settings. And then go to, hold on, I forgot which one it is. Hold on. Go to, yeah, go to sharing and broadcast settings. There, then go to length of video clip. No, sharing and broadcast settings. Here, just exit and then just click the share button once. Are you there? No, Coley, exit! Go back to the game. You there? Now, click the share button once and go to sharing and broadcast settings. You there? Go to length of video clip. Go to 60 minutes and then just start recording and go AFK. And then send me the video when you're done. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do the same freaking thing. That sounds funny. All right, Coley. Well, I'll let you be. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm gonna go AFK for a little bit.
Thank you.